Thanks for checking in with Means Total Weather here on a Wednesday evening. Plenty of clouds out there, and boy, it looks as though we're going to be stuck in the clouds again tomorrow. It'll stay dry aside from some areas of fog and maybe some little bits of drizzle here and there overnight. Satellite view showing all the action off to our south. That's where the big storms are once again tonight. And once again, they're all going to slide east, staying south of our region. Clouds extend out to the Midwest. Our next weather system, an area of low pressure out over Des Moines, Iowa, that'll come our way and bring a chance for showers, not tonight, but 24 hours from now. Hour by hour forecast here, the clouds in place early tomorrow. There may be a few breaks of sunshine tomorrow afternoon, but I really think we got to wait until Friday that we get more in the way of sunshine. 62 degrees tomorrow, 10 degrees warmer in Freiburg. Here's a check of the next 8 days.